The pitch is looking very wet as this rain continues. Good evening, all you devoted football fans. This is Chris James. And with me today in the commentary box is Terry Butcher. Over to you, Terry.
Good evening, Chris. Hello, everybody. Thanks very much for joining us.
Half is about to start. The right end of the field is taken by Germany, and on the other side to the left is Argentina. They just won't give up the ball. They make a shooting chance.
He's put it in the back of the net! Oh, what a strike!
Okay, let's take a look at that again. When you look at it like this, you can really see how he gets the power into his headers. Nice ball.
Fabulous move!
Argentina has scored again. Okay, let's take a look at that again.
He knows how to make space for himself.
...15 minutes have gone. He's acting like he owns the ball. Tackle. Keeper gives orders to the wall. Can they attack from here? Fumbles it. Off the post. Off the post. It's long. That one just didn't want to go in. Heads it. Jeremies. Just won't give up the ball. Eisner. They're really putting on the pressure. Who win it? First half is over. And now during half-time we can analyse it. That's the whistle to start the second half.
Novotny.
He's still got it. Okay, let's take a look at that again.
Combining good fortune and awesome skill.
Okay, let's take a look at that again. Minutes into the second half.
Now that's terrific ability.
Yes, he's so strong on the ball, he's got terrific balance.
Through. Comes to the far post. Mateus. And that was straight to the keeper.
Body in there. They're really battling for possession.
That's a foul.
Now let's have a look at this sub.
Tell me, what about their chances from this position?
Well, looking at the player on the ball now, it's right up his street.
He hits it.
Scores 5-0. Argentina have an unassailable lead. Okay, let's take a look at that again. Swinging in.
He shoots.
The end of the game. Argentina displayed their impressive strength today.
So Terry, what did you think of the game?
It was an extremely one-sided match, but the game itself had some good moments.
Okay, thank you Terry, and thank you for your analysis. It's just about time to sign off. I'm Chris James. Match analysis today was by Terry Butcher. Thank you Terry.
Thanks very much, Chris.
Well then, all you soccer lovers, see you soon.